These are the guys and girls from the Westland Classic Motorcycle Club who took part in the Sunflower charity ride today. They raised around £3,000 for St Margarets Hospice. Well done, everybody.